Kia ora everyone out there in snowboard land. My name is Robett Hollis from nzsnowboard.com and welcome to the premiere episode of NZ Snowboard TV. This show is going to be documenting everything about New Zealand snowboarding, and for that premiere episode, we're going up to Mount Hutt for the opening day with Joram, Makuru, Will Harris, Jung Young, and a few of the boys. So enjoy.
I've never, ever in my life been snowboarding in May.
This is definitely the earliest time I've ever been at Mount Hutt. It's dope. There's so much snow here. It's just crazy.
Our snow coverage is epic for this time of year. It's amazing. I don't think I've ever seen this much snow in May.
It's all about the fun this time of year. It's getting back, getting your legs back. They're all a bit jelly. Yeah, jelly. Yeah. Key word.
It's like a big reunion. Everyone sort of, you know, from last season comes up. It's the first day, and yeah, just sort of muck around, have fun with your buddies. Left to me is to strive to get smart,
but instead all I do is party up, take the soul for granted. It's all about just going out, having fun, riding with mates, shredding, doing little jibs, just having fun. Eh? No need to throw it down now. It's early season. Want to hold out?
Yeah, we're like shredding down. We're like, oh look, there's a block of ice. Tap that. Get it on film. It's fun. And then, oh look, there's a little yellow thing. Bonk that. Woo! Never hear my music. The thought that I don't care and will always do it. The thought that many listeners will never understand me, and those that do will know me better than my family. The thought the music industry is so saturated, even those that have made it don't bother to celebrate it. The thought that hip hop's dying with no resuscitation, with the common hip hop head praying for reason.
We're lucky enough to push up a couple of jumps, and you know, people getting in the park and having a bit of fun, a couple of jibs in there, and it's looking really nice, yeah. With blood washing the streets, the thought that nobody cares, and maybe neither should I, and should just be caring about my needs to survive. The thought that if I was ever inclined this way, I couldn't live with myself and would wanna die this day.
Methven's sick, man. I'm stoked on it, eh? They've got a little skate park there, got a cinema, you know, got a bit of a sushi bar rolling and a couple of bars. It's a great town and I'm really enjoying it. It's not so sleepy, to be honest.
Yeah, Trevor Ponting's got this little park set up in an old warehouse kind of type thing. It's pretty sick, eh? Indoor and just heaps of little fun, little ramps, and Joram managed to kill it with a couple of little slides and whatnot here.
Golden patch, are you? Oh, young.